head tremors ever since I was five, because I had a head trauma, and it's a neurological disorder, and they said I was going to have it for the rest of my life. They was wanting to give me medicine, but I refused the medicine because it didn't make me feel good. So I know Jesus was there.